Sine wave is the purest and simplest form of sound and is not found in nature, but it's really helpful when it comes down to explaining frequencies. We can divide our groups of frequencies simply in two groups, low frequencies and high frequencies. Low frequencies are called bass and high frequencies are called treble. The frequency range of the human ear ranges from 20 Hz up to 20 kHz. We do lose some of our hearing capabilities when we get older, that's why elder people can't hear higher frequencies. Let's listen to some sine waves so you get an idea of what they sound like.
Five hundred.